Sammy, do you want dinner? Thank you. Now, can you fix your plate for me? Fix your plate. Can you make it perfect? Make it perfect. Hi, meow meow. Is it good? Now it's perfect? Okay. Here you go. Here's your food, baby. We get your apple juice. We got Mojo in the background ringing the phone. Hi, Princess Cleocatra. Hi. Hi, you have your food somewhere else. It's on the table. I gotta sit down. Guys, I'm getting too old. I can't sit on the floor anymore. Oh my goodness. So anyway, guys, it is Friday. Princess, it's Friday. Long weekend, Memorial Day weekend, huh? That's exciting. Sammy, is that good? Is that good? First of all, I want to wish our dear, dear friend Bobbie a happy, happy birthday. We love you to the moon and back. We hope your day is extra, extra special. So happy birthday, Bobbie. We love you, love you, love you. And we also want to give a big shout out, thank you, to David and Jennifer, who just sent this. I don't know what it is, but it was cleared by my veterinarian. It's called C60 Pet Power Organic Avocado Oil. I don't know what it is, really, because I haven't done too much research. I had the vet do it, but it says here, C60 is a super antioxidant that helps to reduce inflammation in the body by neutralizing oxidative radicals. Let's see, it's all blah, 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 blah. But it's supposed to help with inflammation, and it's supposed to be really great stuff. So Dave and Jennifer, thank you so much. As I said, I passed it by my veterinarian, and she said, go for it. It shouldn't harm him, and hopefully it'll help him. So it's in his food tonight. So we'll see how he does with that, too. And we thank you, thank you, thank you for thinking of us like that and getting him something so incredible. Thank you. Let's hope it helps him. And, of course, I'm still giving him the CBD gummies and the steroids still just for a few more days. And then we'll take it from there. We'll see what we'll do. Are you happy, Sam? Are you happy? I'm looking to see if is your tail wagging? I can't see your tail. I can't see. But he's eating good. And he's been moving around a little better. So we will see how this stuff does. This C60 Pet Power. If you're interested in it, look it up online. Ask your veterinarian if it would be good for your pet who's having inflammatory problems like arthritis. You want me to put some apple juice in here? You want happy juice? Here. Here, go ahead. Go ahead. I put happy juice in there for you. Who calls it happy juice? I know I'm not the only one who calls it happy juice. I can't be the only one. Bobbie, I want to sing you happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bobbie. Happy birthday to you. We love you. All right. He's almost done. Look at you, Sammy. I didn't even have to spoon feed you tonight. Here. Here's more apple juice. We want to give you plenty of fluids with the steroid. And now with this new stuff here, they say to give with food and plenty of fluid. So we are doing just that. gonna open this other happy juice for my happy piggy. Thank you all for all your prayers and worrying about our poor piggy. I'm worried about him every day, but I know he'll be okay. He has to be okay, right, Sammy? You're my boy. It's gonna go right up his snout. He's gonna go up his snout. You hear Mojo whistling? Mojo! Call the dog. There you go. Peanut gallery. So if you didn't check out my video yesterday with all the animals and baby was off the wall, and we had Bam Bam and Rocker and Dreidel and Mohegan and Sammy's Sammy had apple juice go up his nose. I know, you gotta drink it slower. Who else is in that video? I don't know. Check it out and you'll see everyone. I did one of my, Rio and RJ, one of my old time videos, old style Sharyn Zoo videos. Is that good? You want to drink more? You want to drink some more? Drink a little more. Finish it. That good, Sammy? Now, of course, this is the middle of the night, guys. You guys are fast asleep, and we're just getting Sammy started here and getting the kids ready for bed, but it's like 2:30 in the morning. That's how we roll here. Sammy, your face! Your face! I know, I gotta clean your face, and I didn't get any paper towels. Oh my god, I have so much stuff here. I gotta get to the paper towels. I forgot to get them. Here, we'll use this. We'll use this. This will be nice and soft here. Nice and soft here. Can I wipe your snout? Can I wipe your little nose? Yes, you're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Alright, guys. So that was dinner with Sammy. And again, happy birthday to Bobbie. Now you just messed up your face. And thank you, David and Jennifer, for this awesome stuff for Sammy. We'll see how it works. We will let you guys know. And we love you guys so much, and have a wonderful, wonderful Memorial Day weekend. Yep. And we want to remember all of those who risked their lives for us and lost their lives to defend our country. So thank you to all of you. We'll never forget you. That's what Memorial Day is all about. So don't forget them, please. Ready, Sam? You gonna say goodbye to everyone? Say goodbye? Say bye-bye? All right, guys, have an awesome day. We love you. Happy Friday. Bye.